Hey guys, it's Jeff Lafferty, Artcast number 295, getting close to that 300 mark. So I'm drawing a small piece, it's 9x6 of Scarlett Johansson as Black Widow. And I had an idea. Everybody knows probably by now that I'm running a Kickstarter, and I'm going to give you guys an update. Let me see. I just checked it, and I'm at 1900 bucks, so things are going really well. I'm like super happy. I'm past halfway, going for 3,000 of course, and if you guys haven't heard, I'm trying to do an art book, so really hoping it's going to happen. Anyway, I had a thought tonight. I was starting on my work, and I just thought, I wanted to shoot a short video of a piece from like beginning to end. Then I'm going to like take this piece and I think I'm going to give it away to somebody that pledges to the Kickstarter. So here's my idea. I'm going to do one of these pieces every day till the Kickstarter funds. So I was running it for 20 days, so I think there's like 18 days left now. So that'll be like 18 pieces. And then when I get to the end of the thing, I'm just going to randomly pick out of everybody that pledges and give away some free drawings. So this is the first one, and I think that might be kind of fun, and it'll be a way I can kind of mention the Kickstarter every day without everybody getting sick of it, and get a video out every day, because that's going to be important to continue promoting the thing. And yeah, I just, I think it'll be a kick, actually. And I'm really hoping it'll fun, because now that it's started, I'm getting the fever of, like, actually wanting to, you know, get the book done, see it in my hands, and all that kind of stuff. And I've been, you know, staying up late, like, selecting all the images, getting the file ready to go, for so when the Kickstarter funds, you know, I can go straight to the printer with it. And, yeah, it's pretty neat. It's kind of neat looking at all that artwork and that kind of stuff, because I, you know, haven't looked at a lot of those pieces for quite a while. So the first guy to pledge was actually, Samurai Ox. Some of you guys might know him. He's a YouTube guy. I'll stick his, channel link on the, video here. He does a comic called, I Never Forgot, which is pretty cool, pretty awesome. And, yeah, he pledged fast. I mean, he pledged like, you know, like I, you know, put the Kickstarter live and checked my email, and it was already pledged. So I thought that was really cool. And since then, they've been actually coming in pretty steady and stuff. So it's pretty neat, because, you know, you definitely get paranoid when you start or you make something like that live. You know, is anybody really going to want to get the book? It's nice that, you know, when it happens and it starts happening fast, so you don't have to, like, worry about it, you know, and all that kind of stuff. So. I had a thought also, I was thinking if you guys wanted to, it might be fun to, like, give me some ideas for, like, the drawings this month. You know, what would you like to see? And, if I get some good ideas, I'll do them. I don't want to say I'll just do them. But, if you guys had some thoughts, you know, put them in the comments, and maybe I'll pick it. Even if you don't pledge on the Kickstarter. And I was also going to say, if you don't pledge on the Kickstarter, which I totally understand, like, not everybody's got money and stuff like that. But, would you help me out and share it around, you know, like, share it on Facebook and Twitter and all that kind of stuff? That would be really cool. So, and I'd appreciate it. So I thought I'd throw this, big kind of white shape in the background, because I think it kind of fits the movie, you know. I notice they use a lot of like those big soft white lights in the Avengers movies. They're kind of like shining through doorways and that kind of stuff, you know. And also, I thought it would be cool with her hair, because she's got this crazy hair. It's like really awesome on this one side. And it really accentuates her face and stuff, so. It's I could just outline the whole thing, but I just think that this is going to be nice. I think that's the key sometimes with the white. It's sort of knowing when to stop, but then also knowing when to go for it, you know? I don't think it's like a rule that they, you know, the figure or just the highlights have to be like what's lit up. I think it actually can be really interesting when there's things competing for the focal point, you know? Because, you know, like, the face is always going to be kind of your focal point. That's just kind of, I don't want to say it's a given, but it is a little bit. Because I think we're human and we have a tendency to look at people's faces. Just, like, automatically. Even if, like, you know, you design a picture where, like, something else is the focal point. If you get any kind of eyes or anything, like looking out of the picture, it'll just, you know, take it over. Looks pretty cool. I like that. Then I want to do one more kind of over here. Just kind of break into that hair slightly. Not as much as I did on the other one. I'm going to do the same thing right there. Okay, I'm actually going to bring it out further. Sometimes, like in this situation, I let my pencil get, you know, like intentionally dull. Just because I want like a certain kind of line. And the second part of that is I got an outliner because I want to tie those two shapes together, bring it into the border. So, just that has to happen, right? So now I gotta sign it. I mess up the great negative space I got right here on this piece. Put it like right in there. Not sure. I like that little curly cue, but I don't know. Should I sign it underneath the border? Make somebody like frame it around the square? Because I think the square is like part of the design, you know. Really should be framed, you know. I would want it like, you know, to be matted on the outside edge of that. But it doesn't really matter what I want. I'm not sure where I should put it. But you know what? Actually, I think I'm going to throw it in there in black. I'm going to throw it. I don't know. I'm going to throw it on the inside. I'm going to do one of those ones that's just not. ...2016. Not real obtrusive. I actually like that a lot. I think that came out pretty good. It was fun to do, and like I said, I'm gonna give this piece away at the end of the Kickstarter to one of the backers. So I'll just draw some names along with the other pictures I do this month. So jump on the Kickstarter and see if you can win it. See you guys later. And also, I want to thank my patrons because forgot to do that last show, and I really appreciate you guys. So. Thanks, everybody, actually. See you tomorrow.